God, I hit it. Swear to God, I hit fucking record.
You do this a lot.
I do.
Maybe you just need a mouse.
I didn't. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What? You called it. Trevor. A couple days ago. We haven't really talked about anything either. But if, no, when he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border.
Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Oh, God. Prick.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files.
You bastard.
They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you.
You fucking bastard. Oh.
I made your career.
No.
Mark left his jam.
We better go about saving it together, because you and I don't know. We can't let it go to shit now.
What do you
Did
need?
He knock me out yet?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently, he has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
How the hell am I gonna get in here?
No. You've played dead before, haven't you?
Yep, you just did.
I have always kind of liked you. Call me when you make it up.
But this is your work shit.
What we got? John Doe, white male, overweight, only like 40.
Yeah, it is. I have one at my house.
Oh, you already have one?
Felt like this, yeah. Oh, I take more. Fondness for bleeder
burgers. Probably about to find one in his gut. Still in his wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of redwoods. See the broken capillaries around the nose?
Alcoholic.
I love those.
I always take any bets on the state of the liver.
Apparently I'm an alcoholic.
Takes a toll.
He's an advert for clean living.
Note the discoloration of the teeth and the fingers.
Smoker.
Back a day, I'd say. Probably cigars, too.
I was going like there was no tomorrow. What the hell was that?
Don't worry, it's just gas.
Nope.
Fuck you guys.
Back from the dead, motherfucker.
You done making fun of me now?
Yeah. You done telling me I'm terrible? Come on, hands in the air. Like any of you guys are perfect. No, I'm definitely not in the other room, but alright. What's happening?
Now!
Shit.
You knocked him clear around.
That don't look right.
I don't have time for this.
Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag, Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lead. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency has the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help. But you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
Understanding! on the slab!
What's up? What's happening? Just chill, bro. I'm not gonna shoot you. I'm gonna take all this ammo now.
Stop! You don't.
What's up? The wham!
The building is airtight.
Trust me. I'm not interested in the truth.
Your weapons are in the top floor. Okay.
I keep telling everybody, leave me alone. If you just leave me alone, I won't kill you. But no! No one listens to me.
I think the green is your bags.
Motley.
At least the game's realistic about, you know, like, the cops ain't gonna be there right then and there.
Just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that doesn't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
All Franklin was doing was sitting in the strip club anyway, so it's not really like he was busy.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data and algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds the Bureau or the agency is going to get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. We'll be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA building. You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax. They won't be looking there.
They never
expected an inside job.
Hey, Franklin, what's
going on?
Gotta get out
of
town.
My boy.
I know there's me and you.
You got nowhere to go? Well, then take a trip. A long trip. What the fuck is going on? Things, all right? You remember, I told you I know people. Vets who looked after me when I retired. You did? Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit. Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustle. Yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief. You know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out. So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man? This clown. I mean, he's an okay guy. Fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time.
He's an okay guy, a cocksucker.
Quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me, I didn't reveal secrets of his, and everything was cool. Problems started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man, yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so, shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's, I don't, hell walking on earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
And Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Yeah, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet me, Trevor, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the move then, man?
I don't know. Fuck. I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides. You know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, if you help me, the way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
Take that sentence, right?
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, you're a good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you. I'm with you.
I ain't mad at you. So do I have a car?
The wreck one. The one I wrecked?
Now this is music to keep moving to. And if you can't
so where
keep
you
moving,
gonna go?
Get a wind machine. If you can't
I'm
get
pretty
a
far from everybody. But...
Hey Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life!
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat?
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad I wanted that? They were shaving like...
Don't pull a gun out yet. Like, pull a gun out. You gotta be quick about it.
Make this a... in the pants.
Dude, look at Cash Town. It's not like I need it, but...
pretty good on money.
Yeah, she shouldn't have messed around. Trying to take my money. Look out!
So
oh, I'm just gonna drive her in.
You're safe.
Yeah, we'll go to Michael's house real quick.
Alright guys, we're gonna end it here so I can go to work, I guess. And hope y'all are enjoying the series. Got anything like it?
I'm tired.
He's tired, but he's off today, see? So, bye, everybody. Oh!